So you have rolled into Android 13 beta program and install update files, but now you want to go back to the stable Android 12 build. In this video, we will show you how to downgrade from Android 13 to Android 12. Thanks for watching iTwoLab video. Remember to thumbs up and hit subscribe. As we mentioned on update video, firstly back up your data before you go ahead, as your phone will be wiped out during the downgrade process. First, we get into the Android Flash tool. You could search it on Google. Then, allow the ADB access on the screen. If you flashed your Pixel into Android 13, you'll know what should you do before plug in the device. Enable developer mode, OEM and debugging. When everything is ready, connect your device to computer. Tap on Allow to perform UDB debugging. Choose the selected device as you plugged in. Here, we are going to back to the latest Android 12 public build. In the edited options, I would like to keep the bootloader unlocked. Then, tap on Install Build. Check the information and notice carefully, and click on Confirm button. Yeah, I'll accept the agreement. When the factory image files are preparing, you will need to allow USB debugging once again. This is because Google needs to double-check the device you are connected to. After that, your Pixel will get into fast boot mode. Just leave it alone during the downloading. Once it boots into recovery mode, please keep your device connected to your computer until the installation is complete. You will be able to set up your device after it reboots automatically. Now, it's already back to Android 12 stable build. You would be able to check the version information clearly in the About phone.